Here's your business tip of the day from Barbara Steckly, owner of Preferred Client Services.
It's been said that work expands so as to fill the time available for its completion. Originally articulated by Cyril Northcote Parkinson as part of a humorous essay published in 1955, this now popular adage refers to the rate at which bureaucracies expand over time. What makes this concept amusing, of course, is that we all resonate with its scary truth. Ask yourself, has your business become a conglomerate of unproductive processes that are only being done because that's how it's always been done? How many activities routinely completed are not directly related to revenue generating? Or, in accounting terms, what is your percentage of non-billable hours versus billable, as in money generating time? First, why not clearly determine what steps are essential each day to effectively run your company, and then calculate how much time they reasonably should take? Scrutinize every administrative task your team does and ask, is it necessary? If not, eliminate it. If it is necessary, can we automate it? How? And who would be the best team member to complete this in the least possible time? In eliminating unnecessary and repetitive steps in the workflow and streamlining the rest, you will see a sizable increase in your productivity on a daily basis. So don't waste time thinking about it, just get her done. Because Parkinson also said, delay is the deadliest form of denial.
Preferred Client Services, Alberta's best bookkeepers. Making a difference, counting the beans.